able to be that fit again. See, that's looking quite dramatic. Strathkelvin railway walk with wee Pixie. Alan's in the bushes at the moment, so they're pointing the camera in the other direction.
That's the great thing about dogs, is that they make you walk. And it gets you into that kind of routine of walking, you know.
Oh, what a wee warrior!
Look, 5 years ago I would have dragged you up a wee hill.
Come on now! You are so slow, Pixie. And you're not looking at the camera, that's deliberate. You always do that to me. First time. Do you remember being here a year ago, Pixie?
That's a Pixie girl. Oh, she's running. What a Pixie girl. Oh, she can run so fast. What a good girl, eh?
Hello, little Pixie. You up there in that rock?
What a clever girl you've been for your first time off the lead to.
And she's such a beautiful girl.
She's very muddy. And Pixie is really muddy, aren't you, Pixie? That was really clever going through all of that mud. Just look at you. Oh. Come on then, Pixie. Come on, girl. You can do it. Come on. Oh, come on. This way.
Make sure you stay away from there.
We're through the whiny now, and Pixie's muddy, and we're just coming up the back of Auchineedon Hill now, not far from the summit.
Here we are, the summit of Auchineedon Hill. Pixie's second time up here, first time we did it coming in the direction we're going to go back in a moment.
Joining me on the summit, well done, Pixie girl. We're running out of battery power. You have been watching my walking dlog blog from Auchineedon Hill. And I must be getting close to, if I've not done 50 ascents of this hill, oh, I must have been pretty damn close. Okay, we're gonna head back down to the car now. Pixie's rearing to go.
My mother always was very fascinated by cemeteries, and particularly old ones like this. And Pixie and I have come out to Aberfoyle, and we're on the way up to Dune Hill, the Fairy Hill, and we just thought we'd stop off in here. Maybe someone's been making little fairy cairns in the window here. And here we have, these are metal kiss coffins. And the idea with these was to confound the grave robbers, because you would be sealed up inside your coffin, and it's obviously made of iron. So that was would make it more difficult, really, for your body to be robbed. And that kind of tree mound in the distance there,
I'm pretty sure that's Dune Hill.
I'm forced to stop here. She's decided she wants to have a break, to have some water and food. So that's what we're doing. We're not actually far from the top of the fairy hill. Yeah, that's a good girl. Yeah. Actually not that particularly sweltering, but I guess you got a different opinion, eh, Pixie? Yeah. What a good, we'll have a nice wee stop at the top, Kid Pix. On the tree at the summit where everyone ties ribbons and various things. But at the moment, Pixie seems to be pointing in the opposite direction. Well, we had to abort. It's Tashy Blast Hill, Duncrine, with the auspicious wisdom Pixie. There she is. And spring is in the air beautifully. Oh, the bluebells are so beautiful. The birds are twittering in the trees, the sky is blue. We've got butterflies all over the place. Pixie and Arlen are leading the way. What a pixie girl, eh? That's a good boy, yeah. We're nearly at the top. Well done, pixie girl.
I dreamed I saw we touched last night, alive as you and me. Says I, but Tash, you're near 2 year gone. Says he, I never die. Says he, I never.
Oh, the pixie girl. That's a pixie. You're nearly there, Pixie. Well done. Mm-hmm. Pixie, come on now. Good girl. Pixie girl, up in the camp, see as you got up this time. Last time you didn't want to, did you, Pixie? Because it was windy and you didn't like it. Mm. Pixie. Pixie girl. Yeah, the pretty pixie girl. And that's where the cairn used to be in here, but they removed all the stones. Why have they done that, Pixie, eh? Why have they done that?
Auspicious wisdom, Pixie, is not an aspiring pack leader. She prefers to follow in my heels, but like all absents, she can be stubborn.
In the Fairy Glen in Uig, just walking along, the sheep about, so Pixie's on the lead. There's all kinds of little mounds and hummocks about. It truly is a magical place. So we're just on the wee walk here, then we'll go down into Uig and book in for our ferry this afternoon. Hopefully there's going to be no problems there. We booked it months in advance, so I'm imagining everything will be fine. You can see the clouds. Give it quite an atmosphere.
so lucky with the weather.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man, man cub, and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you. You'll see it's true. An ape like me can learn to be human too.
Well, Pixie and I are heading up towards Kikoval. It's an okay day, it's quite dry, but quite windy, which I think will act as a deterrence for Pixie. And the last few days have proved that she's much more of a beach babe than a mountain lion. And her summer coming along, so she's spotting them. Hey Pixie! Yeah. West Harris Beach. We're looking along the huge big dunes here. It's really the dune structures that separate Kikoval from becoming an island in its own right. As you can see, there's quite some dune. That's Kikoval. There's still some considerable distance to go. And not thinking Pixie's too keen. How are you, Pixie? That's a brave man. Whether she is or not. This is the last of the beaches that would be attributed to being at Morton. In the distance on the promontory there you can see what's an old temple. Is that a good Pixie? You enjoying that? Oh, big sneeze. Don't get yourself all covered in that now. At least you're not eating a lot of dashi. Pixie, oh, the little pixie girl. Oh, she's a beautiful girl. Well, Pixie and I have had a absolutely wonderful Hebridean adventure. I'm not disappointed in the end that we didn't get to the summit of Kepaval. We've explored it on all sides and explored some wonderful beaches. And I think that the pixie girl is more of a beach babe than she is a mountain lion. And that's fine.